Morning, everyone. Welcome to the 109th edition and penultimate one of this week of Rise and Shine. Now, I thought today we'd have a little bit of fun on the show with a topic about strange text messages. You know, text messages are obviously quite the norm today. But you might have a friend that decides to send you strange and funny ones. Ones that make absolutely no sense at all. Ones that say things like, okay, ones that may say something like this, a bucket of fish on your head, or something like that, or ones that could just simply say fish paste. What do they even mean? I should actually just point out, it's not just text messages you might find weird. You might go onto Facebook and find that a friend has put up a strange status. I'm not at liberty to actually share an example of one of those with you because it's been a while since I've last seen one. And so, I guess that's the end of this episode, and I will see you tomorrow to end this week. Until then, have a good day. I know I will.